first thing I always do is make sure and wash my hands, so I'm going to do that real quickly here. Soap and water. Count to 30 or sing happy birthday twice or whatever works for you. Okay, next we'll get our package opened up. This is the 4-pack that it comes in from the pharmacy. I've got 2 left in this box. It also comes with this package that has gauze, bandages, and alcohol wipes inside. So I'll take one of these out, number 3 of 4. Now when I open it up inside, we'll see the pen right here. Here's the needle that we'll be attaching. And this is a device that you use at the end just to protect yourself from the needle once you're all done. Okay, when I do this, the first thing I do is I go ahead and I open up an alcohol wipe. Get out a gauze pad and a Band-Aid. Those are the 3 things I might need. Then I'll open up my injection area, which is the top of the thigh here. And I'll go ahead and clean it up real good with the alcohol swab. And I've got that alcohol on my fingers also to help me just be a little bit cleaner. Then I'll take the pen out of the container and you just break the top off of this, and that exposes the tip of it there. Then you take the needle and you have to take this off of the top of the container, peel it off, and the needle is actually connected to that orange plastic piece there, and this just screws right on the end there. So it's nice and snug. Then the next thing you'll do is you're going to pull this sleeve out, and that's going to pop off the safety shield, and then the needle is behind this shield. And then we're going to go ahead and put it on our leg. You have to make sure and put a little bit of pressure, because otherwise the button won't work. There's a safety in there that won't release. Once it's on the leg, we'll just go ahead and push the button, and you heard it actually go in. You're supposed to count to 10. While I'm doing that, usually I'll open up a Band-Aid just to have it handy. And the gauze is here just in case I bleed more than I like to. I'll take my little storage device, set it up right here, and I can put the used thing right in there. And then I'm not bleeding very much, otherwise you'd use gauze to put pressure on, open up the Band-Aid, and apply it like so. And we're all set to go. Most of this can just go in the trash. And of course, your used pen needs to go in the sharps container.